Weather Watch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Get behind the wheel of a winner, the Chevy Silverado All-Star Edition. Now you can get one with $5,500 in total cash value discounts. Hurry in to see your Chevy dealer for details, as the Silverado All-Star Edition won't last long.
The warm weather is about ready to come to an end. So if you don't like the hot and humid weather, you still have to get through this evening. But then a cold front arrives. A slight chance of showers, maybe a thunderstorm or two heading in late tonight. It'll be well after midnight. Again, if you're heading out this evening, they'll be ready for temperatures to hold on to about 90 degrees. As we look at the Doppler 12 radar network, still clear around here. But to the west of us, cold front is on the way. And it looks promising that we would get some rain around here, but do not expect a lot of rain with this. And the better chance of severe weather will stay out to the west of us. So as we head to the forecast for tomorrow, slight chance of showers early in the day. It will be cooler, though. Westerly winds at 10 to 20, high temperature of 82, still above average. But then we continue to cool things down, especially near the lakeshore next week. Temperatures only around 70 degrees. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.